We were looking to join you, Dr. Freeman.